But it's all the way down there, but it's okay though. Because, you know, it's more appropriate. You get it? I still need my toes.
Y'all, look what's going on here. I woke up. She was in my house. And what? With this just beautiful dress, you know, I don't know what to fucking think anymore. Where I feel like it's Christmas early.
My head is not staying. Like, it's my pain.
Oh my God.
I don't want my dog to be doing
stuff. Oh my God.
This shit don't work. Stop going.
Oh my God. I don't mind saying that, bitch. Hold on, let me get dressed up properly. Let me clean up. Hold on.
You see this? It came from my old office.
Check me out. Gotta see what's going on, whatever. You know what I'm saying?
But this little piece of hair gonna piss me off. You know what?
What's going on? Y'all see the back image, you feel me? Would I talk to a motherfucker? She said, would I talk to a motherfucker to work at the strip club? I was like, I'll be fine. Like, real nigga shit. But she actually worked at the strip club like in real life. When do you get off?
Like,
when do you get off?
At 5.
You out of here, sir. Nah, but I hope you enjoy twerking for them niggas.
Because you don't like me twerking for you.
Where do you work at?
If I tell you, you're gonna be mad. Well, you're not
going to
leave that.
You're probably not going to leave that. The strip club? Huh? No, you don't. Why would you come here to come to the, go to the strip? Why would the fuck you come here to go to the strip club?
That's what I said, but I'm not going to stay.
You did say that.
That's what I said, I'm not going to stay. Any other time, you know, I stay. But today?
So what strip club are you going to?
I got to go make some over.
That's well. Anyway. Well, I guess
look,
gotta make
it
last.
White.
You guys.
Is it?
I'm looking.
It goes all the way down here. Oh, this one. But it's okay though.
You go to strip club, girl. What strip club you go to?
Yes, I go to different ones. Cause my homegirl, she was a stripper and she basically was telling me about it and shit. And like all my homegirls.
I used to talk to a stripper.
All my homegirl strippers. When I need to talk to another one.
Look, I thought she was just joking because she asked me. She actually asked me a question. She asked me a question. What's up? You gotta say it on YouTube.
Hey YouTube, my edge is not staying.
What are you getting pretty for?
I told you I gotta go to work.
What does it mean you gotta go to work?
Never.
You know what I'm saying?
You was just working on me. What? The other day.
It's okay. Please tell him it's okay, y'all. It's okay to have a stripper friend.
Nope. We don't have that.
No, do you got that?
So, why don't you go to the strip club yesterday?
I did go.
No, you didn't. No, you didn't. Yesterday.
What's
under that dress?
Obviously nothing. Do you like that?
How you gonna strip with none of your dress?
Do you like... You... Ooh. Why would you hold my leg? You hear how you sound?
How?
You sound dumb.
Strip. When you strip, you get
you
on a pole.
This was just something to put on. I'm gonna have on some... Some... sequel shit.
Come here.
Wait.
You. To come here. It's okay, don't even have to do it. Come here.
Hi, damn, miss.
How you be playing?
No. Y'all listen. He texted me earlier on some dumb shit. So I got mad, of course. Then he tried to get mad at me because I was mad. How you gonna get mad because I'm mad?
What you mean?
What I said. I look like a damn. Stop.
What?
Oh my god. What? But this dress cute though, y'all. Hey. I'm finna get up.
Why?
Because you keep touching on me.
Who be touching on you? Who doing that? Because they better not be touching on you. Because they better not. You know that.
Okay. I'm dead.
Ooh. You already said you're gonna leave me. What time you gotta go?
Why
you gotta leave now?
I was supposed to go at 1:30, but I got over here too late. I was planning on coming earlier. We're finna put y'all right here. Because we got some tea. Do this spin in here sideways? No.
You gotta be dumb as fuck. Why would you put it like that?
Because I'm finna turn it. Oh.
So, what's the tea? You leaving me?
I'm not leaving
him. To go.
To go make some money. You said I gotta get on my shit. So I'm finna get on my shit and I'm finna go make these dollars for this man.
Well, y'all be sipping that Club Peppermint. Yup. Y'all be going to Club Peppermint?
Club Peppermint.
Yup. Still club.
I went to. Okay. Let me tell y'all what club I went to. I went to. It's like right down. I don't even know what the name, I forgot what the name of the club was. But it's like right there in, it's like a little space. Up in the motherfucker. No.
You better stop playing.
But it's like in the middle of like, what is that over there?
Talking about Club Peppermint.
No, it's not Club Peppermint. They don't have no pole in there though. They just, I'm finna show y'all, hold on.
So I don't know what club it is, I think we're confused.
No. Okay, let me go on my other page. My other page. This one.
Come here.
Oh, I think I deleted it off.
I think
because I deleted all of my, nope, I got it in my, what's the name?
What got wood in there? What are you doing? Why are you getting strong?
Why are you doing it?
I can't help but to see your beautifulness. I can't help that I fell for you. I'm sorry.
Boy, shut up. You lost so much.
I ain't never lied.
Mm. You trying to flash me on here and they can't.
I'm not putting you on there.
Yes, you is. Mm. It was down too low when you all up in my chest and shit.
They need to see how beautiful
they
you look.
They don't need to see my nipples and shit.
They ain't gonna see that.
Yes, they is because you're in my shirt.
I do not see nothing.
Okay. Mm. Let me find this for y'all. I don't know where it's at. Boy.
I think we should do it before you go. It's only right.
You think so?
I got a blunt over there.
You think we should?
I think I got a blunt over there.
I heard you the first time, sir.
You heard me the second time, too.
Wait, what month was that? Who was I with? I was with Tremaya. When was that? That was like Island birthday night.
Who birthday night?
Island.
Who's Zyla?
That's her daughter.
Her daughter be stripping too?
No, what the fuck? She a baby.
I thought you said something.
No, I said it was her birthday night. We had one out after her birthday. But okay, let me find it.
And I just put
capping. I just put her name up on here. I'm finna show you so you can stop thinking I'm capping. Hold on. I got proof. Oh look, my hair was a mess. I'm taking this shit down tomorrow so I don't do too much. Y'all finna pop back into reality and look like a bad bitch. You see that shit? It was covered up because I'm going to cover this shit right back up. You see all this hair that's supposed to be around my locks? You talking about my shit thin? No, all my hair is right there. I just slicked it down to make it look like I got a little bit of edges. Y'all know. The girls that get it, and the girls that don't.
Girl, we not give a fuck. Right there. There we go.
Okay, I have my car, so ow. Boy, you gonna miss my hair. up.
Can I have some of your talkies? Why are you in the chair room? Y'all, you do not want to share my her talkies with me.
I said yes.
You really?
Okay, this is the night I lost my car.
Girl, we don't care.
Oh, right here on the action.
Let me see.
Right in front of Coffee Wonder.
Ah!
That was all out here.
I think some talkies got in my eyes.
How you got glasses on?
I don't know. You see it?
No.
My eyes blue now.
Shut the fuck. How your eyes gonna be blue?
You see
them crying. Where was it? Like, I really don't know. No, I still haven't even really got no wet shit.
Stop saying all that other stuff on my camera.
I'm not, well,
never mind. Ow.
You can see it.
Y'all, look at my eyes. Ow.
Okay, this club right here.
You talking about on Asher?
It's not on Asher. Oh, wait. Anyway, it was this club, but like, they don't got no pole in there, but we was using a real stripper pole, but it
y'all,
was like,
they were using a broom?
No, it was a pole that was connected from the ceiling to the floor, like, to hold the building up. And we was just using it.
Let me see.
This is like, my first day, so I was
kind of
shy a little bit.
That was the 21st of
March. My first day. I was shy. I was like, girl, yeah. Ain't never this bitch taking my ass and put it like that.
So that's why you don't be working a real job.
I do work a real job. I'm an at-home caregiver. I'm not lying. Hold on, I'm gonna show y'all. I got proof.
We didn't need to see the proof.
I
need the proof.
I'm really not supposed to show y'all this, but it's okay.
You gonna show me, not them.
Oh. You see.
I seen it already.
Exactly.
I don't know how I feel about being friends with a person who strips.
Wow.
Plus, she got hella niggas, and her boyfriend Eric called today. So,
I don't know, I got hella niggas.
I don't know what to feel about this. Y'all, let me know how I feel about this. How do y'all feel about being friends with a person who niggas calls? Who niggas called Eric?
First of all, it was a situation happy, and a girl called
him. What did they got to do with Eric?
Lied.
What they got to do with dude?
Because he called me and called himself getting on my ass because I went off on him because. Don't be motherfucking telling people you. I'm not gonna put my business on here, but don't be telling people you what's the name in my motherfucking mouth because bitch, you know the fuck you did not. And he called me and was like, I never said that to nobody.
Ugh, and I've been good to her.
I swear to God, stop playing with me, nigga, because I have not. I'm gonna turn this off.
No, they gotta see the real. They gotta know the real. We gotta know the real. We keep it 100. I keep it 100 on this channel. We keep it 100.
He not keeping in the honey, cause bro, I was.
You said that Eric said he nutted in your mouth.
I didn't say Eric said that. I said somebody else said that, and I went off on Eric about it because why you lying? And then he said that he never said that.
Okay, keep going, my bad.
So, Lord. Anyway, he was just basically calling me to tell me that whatever me and so and so had going on, they ain't got shit to do with that, so keep his name out of it and shit like that. That's basically what he called to tell me. It wasn't even shit like that, and he not my nigga because I never even fucked with him like that. But okay. And the other niggas he talking about, bro, I don't text nobody back, so he really just kept it. Tell him to talk about his hoes. You talk about your hoes. How do y'all feel being friends with benefits with a person who got hella bitches? Then they want you to cut your nigga off. Well, not your nigga. Damn, I said my nigga. Then they want you to cut off a nigga, but they still talking to females. That don't make sense to me. It don't make sense to me.
She's a hypocrite. Don't believe shit she
said. I'm not a hypocrite.
You a fucking hypocrite.
How?
That's why we stopped talking for
real. We did?
We didn't stop talking, but that's why, because we was on the...
Because that's why you don't
want to
fuck with me?
Mm-mm. No, I want to fuck with you. I do want to fuck with you, but I'm like, we just taking shit slow. We don't have to rush. We
got all the time we need.
I never said nothing about rushing.
You know we're gonna die one day, but that's besides the point. We're just gonna enjoy the moment. Right? We're gonna enjoy the moment.
Anyway, y'all. I need my toes done, so which one of y'all is his homeboy smoking my feet?
Alright, suck it. Got me fucked up. Yeah, she thought I was gonna suck her toes. Hey, what the fuck you just said?
You said I need my feet done.
You said which one of y'all?
Which one of his homeboys can get my feet done?
Luckily, I don't have those.
Thank you.
Nobody.
One of them already texted me. I was like, you know, I fuck with y'all homeboy. He was like, it don't matter.
Hey, how do y'all feel about drinking water?
Can I get some?
No.
He don't even drink water. He don't drink. Cutting the fuck up.
I was drinking water today. Thank you.
I need some water.
You can have some. This probably old water though. Y'all should keep putting holes in my air mattress. I don't know what to think anymore.
I ain't putting a hole in your damn air mattress. He's too much. Anyway,
we're gonna do it.
It's gonna be a video coming, y'all, from him because. He don't know how to keep his... Stop.
Keep my whip.
Listen. It's going to be a video coming sooner or later. Because we got some tea. Well, I got some tea to tell y'all because I'm going to tell y'all.
You ain't telling them about what, though?
It's about... I don't know. But...
We're expecting somebody.
No, the fuck we not. We're gonna have.
She's a murderer. She's gonna kill it.
Kill what? It ain't shit there. You been put tape on your what's name? You been put tape on it?
Yeah, but it didn't work, though.
You should have known that this shit ass tape. Stop. You need some motherfucking, what's the name? I need another tattoo on my neck. It's only right. Oh, I thought that was my nipple. That's the crack on your phone.
What? Yeah.
Don't pull that off. That's the end of my hair.
That wasn't even your hair. That was... No,
this,
that wasn't.
Yes, it is.
That wasn't the part. It was actually the other part. It was another part.
You pulled it off?
No. If you re-look back, that motherfucker got touched my nose already.
Oh. Did it hurt?
Did this hurt?
Yes.
Stop lying. All right. You put some grease taki dust on your coochie.
No. He be trying to do that. He be trying to be nasty after he finished eating hot chips and shit.
I don't
know. Well, he do eat hot chips. But yeah, he be trying to do that after he have hot sauce and shit on his fingers and shit.
You know, I didn't take this number and got everything like that.
You didn't even post our video. I've been waiting on you to post it.
What video?
We
made
those noodles.
You
didn't even
go say
that
shit.
Huh?
I was doing shit. I didn't have time. I don't just sit up all day and just post
shit. Can I get some of your water? What you
doing
with it?
It's up there.
Let me give y'all a show. Hold on. I was trying to tell him something.
Come on.
I'm trying to tell him something. Look how it's turning my hair white. I don't like that. My shit gonna be like...
No.
Bye-bye.
I don't have no niggas. You need to stop saying that. You need to stop saying that.
You
my only nigga. he don't like to be seen with me. Because every time we go out in public, it's always one of his something there. And he'd be like, I just want to do this shit by my... Like, when we was skating, y'all, he wanted to skate by himself because...
I skated with your own guy. Everybody seen everything.
That wasn't the point. It wasn't for nobody to see.
Yes.
It's just the point that I went skating with you, so...
We went skating together, and we skated together. How many times did we skate together? We skated a lot of times together.
For 2 seconds.
You count. You lying motherfucker.
Every time I'm like, okay, can you skate with me now? He was like, well, I want to do it to this song by myself. And I was like, oh my God, you've been skating this time by yourself. He was like, okay, come on.
You still ain't talking about the fact you finna leave me. You just keep carrying on. Why you have to leave? You don't have to leave. You should stay.
No, I gotta go make this money, boy. What is you not understanding? It's already 1:47. I'm 17 minutes late, boo.
Well, so I gotta take you? Yay.
No, but this water nasty.
Who finna take you then?
Somebody finna come pick me.
Then why the fuck did you come over here then?
Because I wanted to see you.
Fuck you.
Can I light this?
Mm-hmm. No. Mm-hmm. Whoever to come get you, have them to make a blunt and smoke it with you.
Yeah. He not.
Y'all already know it's a nigga. See, I can't. Yeah,
you can't what? He be having females over here. Y'all, he put my lip gloss and shit in the closet. But he can leave the other girl lip gloss in the car so I can see it. He ain't getting no fuss about that. But he gonna put my shit up so won't nobody see it. Like, boy, you lame as hell. You could have left that little lip gloss on the dresser because who's gonna do you something? None of these.
Gonna take that shit.
And nobody gonna take shit of mine.
Yeah. What's that saying? Stop the cat.
All right,
y'all.
Anyway, yeah, gang, I'm finna come, yeah, scoop, so. We're gonna do a little session, then I'm finna go to work. Pop this sweet coochie for some cash right quick.
And I ain't ending that out.
And you know, you gotta do what you gotta do.
No, you don't have to do what you have to
do. Yes, you do gotta do what you gotta do.
Hey, shut the fuck up.
The girls that get it, and the girls that don't. Shit, y'all just don't. Y'all better act like y'all know.
Yo, why she took my last blunt? That's literally my last blunt.
It's okay, I'm gonna buy him some more. He probably gonna be like, no,
fuck
I don't
you.
Want you to buy me shit.
Fuck.
Y'all see this shit? I need some. Please tell me what's some good
get
stuff.
Get the fuck out of my camera. Get
that works on your edges, that don't dry your hair out.
Get the fuck out of my camera. Come over here. And stop it. Stop the video, too.
Mm-mm.
Stop the video.
Mm-mm. Okay. I'll stop it. I got to put you in the closet. If you gonna kiss my face, then kiss my face.
I don't want to kiss you.
You were just
too close.
If y'all like his hair, done by the best, the one in Emily. Need it.
This is so ass cute. Come over here. Now bring your ass over here. Then you not see 2 bottles of detox? I had to take that motherfucker. Now that joke just
came in.
Get your ass.
What?
Job.
What? Come on, we're finna get on my story time.
You gotta stop the video and make another one.
Yeah.
That video be too deep.